for another episode of Boys. We caught frogs. And two toads. And I caught, when we were trying to get water, I caught two fish. They're called bluegills.
Dad, there's a freaking egg over there!
Look how cute this is. Look at these people.
Dad, there's freaking Easter egg over there!
Look at them. You guys are alive.
Let him do his piece.
So beautiful.
Dad, there's a freaking Easter egg over there.
Someone opened it. Wait, where'd he go?
He's right there. He's right there.
And then look at him here.
Dad, did you not even?
His name's Big Bob. Big Bob, right there. That's Kermit. And that's Stacy. And one of the fish's names is Bob, number one. Number two.
So what are we going to do with them?
Should I put them back in there?
I could easily put them back in.
Wow. So, these are three. Oh, God.
No.
Don't be upside down.
No.
Don't want to be upside down. Don't want to be upside down. Flip them over.
No. Well,
what are you going to do with them?
Just look how beautiful that is.
Let them do this. Dad, there's a freaking egg over there. Eli, he's on my feet. Eli, look at this.
So this is what you get when you try to find...
Eli, look at this. Dad, look.
Well, this is just raining.
I guess I'm gonna...
When it starts thundering, we're out.
No!
Don't let him get away. Grab him.
Okay, well, we better put him in there. If you want to take him.
He's not even moving.
Let's head to the van. I don't know. You're gonna have to let him go.
No.
The little guy?
Yeah.
No, he's not. He's not dead.
Let him go.
No.
Here, put him in here.
Oh, he said